Okay, brother, today I have a best umpire in the world. You, I hope, remember this person. He is old now, but he's still looking young. Steve Buckner. Today, I have some questions, so I'm going to ask. How are you, brother?
Me fine, thank you.
So, how long you are here in New York?
2.5 years.
Two and a half. Yeah, so you enjoying here in New York?
Very much so.
And happy. I am really happy to see you because, you know, long time I saw you when I was a kid, you know.
Uh-huh.
And you was umpiring in 1992 when Pakistan won the World Cup, right?
Of course.
Oh, so what? Tell me something about that time. How you was like thinking? How you feeling?
Well, I tell you what. After 30 overs, Pakistan reached 100 runs. And they did not look like getting to 200. Mm-hmm. But for the next 20 overs, between the captain, Imran, and Javed, they took the score to 249, and that gave them the boost.
Uh-huh.
That gave them a lift, and their fast bowlers running, and they did very well.
Oh, so you realized that Pakistan can win this game.
249 would have been a good score.
Okay, so brother, you still, I'm calling you brother, you don't mind. Younger or older brother? Tell me
older
first.
Older brother, I'm the older brother.
Oh, okay, you are older. How old are you now?
73.
73.
Yeah.
So which country, brother, you think you like in your whole life?
I enjoy going to
Pakistan.
Oh,
you enjoy all the cricketers?
Yes, but I enjoy Pakistan.
Oh, you enjoy that. So yeah. Tell me which cricketer you really like in your whole history?
No, there are many cricketers, many cricketers. There's nothing for me to say I do not like anyone.
Uh-huh.
But there are many cricketers who are pretty nice guys.
Okay. So, brother, tell me which, grounds you feel good when you're umpiring?
Lords.
Oh, the Lords. And yeah. So, any other country you go and you feel like there's a nice...
No, I enjoy every country.
So you've been all the countries?
Yeah.
So tell me something about umpiring. Right now, umpiring is changed, right?
Oh,
so
yeah.
How you think, like, this umpiring was... your umpiring was tough, or right now the umpiring is tough?
Our umpiring was tough because we had to make all the decisions. We were not assisted by any means. But today, there is a third umpire who can assist the umpires on the field. And for that reason, umpiring is not as difficult. But there seem to be many more mistakes made today than before.
Not before, right?
Yeah.
But before there was not third umpire. That's why maybe whatever the fielder or, you know, the bowler or player think, they said, okay.
There was no assistance. So every decision the umpire made, it was final. And there was nothing to change. But we were doing well. We were getting about 95% decisions correct on our own without assistance. I don't know where it is at the moment, but we were doing well. And I would only hope that the umpire will get better from all the reports that I've heard.
So, brother, tell me right now, which umpire you like anywhere in the world?
My brother, Alim Dar.
Ali, oh my God, Alim Dar. Wow, man.
No, he's
brother
my younger
Steve.
Brother. My Pakistani
me
brother.
Me too. And you love Pakistan.
Oh, yes.
So,
much.
Brother, I'm going to invite you. You can come anytime, Pakistan. I'm still here, but I like to be in, take you in Pakistan. And brother, tell me one more thing. I have a question because a lot of, in the world, the people, they love it. And Pakistani always love the Jamaican. Where are you from Jamaica?
I'm from Montego Bay in Jamaica.
Montego Bay. So you like Pakistan when you go, visit?
Oh, very much. I enjoy going to Pakistan.
So you want to say anything to my viewers about cricket, anything, whatever
no,
you want to say?
No, I'm only hoping that the cricket will get back to Pakistan. The Pakistani people need cricket in Pakistan. The players need to play international games at home. I'm only hoping that the Pakistani people will get back cricket in Pakistan. It should happen because at the moment, I think the violence has toned down. I'm only hoping that the other countries will want to go to Pakistan.
Oh, brother, thank you very much. I hear this beautiful word, and I hope every Pakistani who are listening to you, they're going to love you because you say so beautiful. Thank you very much.
Okay.
Nazreen, aapne dekha, so beautiful speech Steve Buckner gave today, and we're going to see you for the next video. Assalamu alaikum.